General English for GCE Advanced Level. Sri Lankan Achievers. V. Vijayawardena. Dr. Philip Revery Vijayawardena, 1924-2010, is better known as V. Vijayawardena. He was an engineer, inventor, and Olympic athlete. This multi-talented man was a brilliant, innovative thinker. He was without equal. His passion in life was to find practical solutions to problems faced by ordinary Sri Lankans so that their lives could be improved. One of his first and best known inventions is the Landmaster, the two-wheeled walking tractor. He invented the Landmaster in 1955. This invention improved the lives of farmers in Sri Lanka drastically. Before the Landmaster, farmers had to use imported tractors. They were too large and too expensive for most farmers. So Dr. Vijayawardena invented one that was modified for Sri Lankan farmers and their needs. It was much more affordable and more suitable than the imported tractors. Therefore, the Landmaster became very popular among farmers in more than 20 countries. They were in use in many Asian countries for many years. The farmers worked much more efficiently because of the Landmaster. For many years, Sri Vijayawardena was interested in different types of transport. He was most interested in types of transport that were powered by humans, like bicycle and hang gliders. He exchanged ideas and designs with people all over the world who had similar dreams. One of these dreams was to invent a faster, safer, and easier to ride bicycle. He also tried to improve soil fertility and to manage weeds. Today we know about the benefits of growing Griseidia trees. We know that Griseidia renews soil fertility and provides foods for cattle. This knowledge is mostly thanks to Ravi Vijayawardena. His lifelong commitment was to help small farmers. He continued to look for ways to improve their harvest without increasing the cost of cultivation. Thousands of farmers in Sri Lanka enjoyed the fruits of his labor. He always talked about his ideas with others and read widely. Before the tried out of inventions, if someone else gave a better solution, he gladly accepted it. He had an open and inquisitive mind. He was also an outstanding sportman. He competed in the Olympic Games twice in sailing. He competed in the Mexico Olympics in 1968 and in Bangkok Olympics in 1970. He won a silver medal at the Bangkok Olympics. The Sri Lankan government has honored him with two awards, Vidya Jyoti in 1998 and Deshaman in 2022. Sri Vijayawardena is indeed an illustrious son of the soil. Thank you.